Move on to your main event of the evening. Once again, put your hands together for all the fights you've seen so far. This next professional fight is in the welterweight division and scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Please welcome first, fighting out of the blue corner, Luke Howard. And please welcome his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Anthony BYNOE. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. First, fighting in the blue corner, he is trained out of Bali MMA by way of Adelaide. He officially weighed in at 77.4 kilograms. He has a fight record of 4 wins for 3 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, Luke Howard. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, trained out of Trinity MMA by way of Adelaide. He officially weighed in at 77.5 kilograms with a fight record of 7 wins and 4 losses. Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony BYNOE.
Yeah.
Your referee stops the bout 4 minutes 47 seconds into round number two. Your winner by submission out of the blue corner, Luke Howard. I'm here with your winner, Luke Howard. Mate, what a performance. You're really working those submissions. You finally ended up getting it. First of all, talk us through those final stages.
The final stages, I had that rear naked choke under the chin, but Anthony kind of, to his credit, used the defense set. Never actually knew it would work. He pressured up on the cage and took the ability away to sink the elbow behind. So I knew if I stayed patient and wore the pressure down to the last sort of 30 seconds. I heard my corner go, 30 seconds, now's the time, try it. So yeah, I switched to the armbar. And just, man, that's my bread and butter. I'll take arms on from home all day long. So, man, credit to my team, they picked out. I had to listen to them for the cock, so thank you.
Now, we've been trying to make this matchup between you and Anthony all the way since October. You had to go back and train another nearly 5-6 months to get this fight. Talk us through the preparation.
Yeah, I mean, the preparation was the same, we just kind of kept building. But I actually want to take a moment to talk about why this fight was so important and why I was so bummed when it missed out last October. Because last year, after I fought for the Eternal title, I went through a hell of a battle with mental health. And my mental health went right down. And I almost quit martial arts because of that. So I had to take the time, go out and get myself right, seek some help, and come back into the cage. So although I didn't advertise it, that was my comeback fight for me. That was because I love this. So I just want to use that as a platform for anyone else out there who feels like they have trouble or they're struggling with their own mental health. It's okay. Seek some help. You'll get better and you'll come out on the other side like me, and I'm happy as I ever could be. So thank you guys. Thank you everyone for coming out tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, that gave me goosebumps. Luke Howard!